Always and never, man. Next month. Yeah. Summer. You know, niggas getting ready. Interview, performance. Slight performance, slight interview tonight. That's what's up, man. Two cups. Bad word ready. Album freshly new sounds and shit of that nature, but we gonna make it do what it do. All of this unexpected, but this how we move. On go. Go mode 24/7.
What's up?
How are you, man? Thanks for having me.
Definitely. And from what I understand, I hear that you dropping that mixtape. Give us some dates, give us a little information about you. We excited about that. I know you got bars, performance, you know what I mean? Lyricism. What's up?
Yeah, well, first of all, I want to say it's an album. Only reason why we want to say it's an album but not a mixtape is because with this particular project, we're doing everything from ground on up. I'm talking about from each sound that you hear to each instrumental that play from very beginning to ending. It's all in-house. Everybody know my team, Rave Entertainment, that I've been, you know, rocking with, and we've been moving, and the man behind the camera that's been pretty much holding it down, but he didn't know, which I'm gonna unleash it tonight, is that he's the secret behind all the mastermind beats and everything that's been going on. Mm-hmm. And that's why it's pretty much an album that's just go around, and it drops actually next month, push for June. I wanna say for my birthday, June 18th, so I'm almost too confident that, because I'm a hard worker.
You are. Yeah, you've recorded about at least 6 tracks here. And I can remember our little conversations back then. You know, we talked about goals and everything like that. And to see you achieving them really makes me proud. You know what I'm saying? I actually was looking at the April 11th last year. That's how far back we go. April 11th and how, like, y'all was on some other stuff. You know what I mean? It was you, it was Dr. Sayo, Illy, Fresh Boy Reason.
Shout
was like, yeah, man, I mean, y'all was on something else. So to see you know what I mean, dropping that album and out here doing your thing, proud of you, very proud of you for that.
Thank you.
Know what I'm saying? Where can people follow you at? What types of things you getting ready to start doing? Beyond the album, I know as far as promoting, where can we see you at, you know?
Definitely can follow me on SoundCloud right now, and I have a few projects beyond the one that's dropping next month. Nothing Set in Stone, I'm not sure if y'all, people that haven't heard it, please do. It's on SoundCloud, called Nothing Set in Stone, it dropped February 13th, I believe, and it's pretty much like a love story, heartbreak story.
Okay.
Made great hits out of it, out of my life story that's been going on with me. For people that don't know, and
music
do
is healing.
Yeah, exactly.
Absolutely.
Exactly. And then, you know, I also dropped, I want to say about a month ago back, or I think it was March 29th, One for the Riches, a 4-song EP.
Okay.
That was me trying to, you know, just get something to feed the people bubbling out there for this album that I'm preparing for next month.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I have a lot of few things. People, please subscribe and view on YouTube, by the way. Marley Ribbiati, Ribbiati, for those that always get it confused. Marley Ribbiati, I know it's a strange last name, but it's me. And
you're
going to love me and you're going to appreciate it because we have some good things. And, you know, more things to come as far as in shows and traveling, and be prepared this summer. Yeah.
Well, I can tell y'all, he puts on a show. He definitely puts on a show, you know what I'm saying? Like, shout out my boy Ju Savage, you know, he's in the building.
Thanks.
You know what I mean? I like people that just not only have, you know what I mean, lyrical content and you know, substance in their music, but that know how to put on a show. So, you know, definitely, I love that. Well, without further ado, let's stretch our hands this way to this man, you know what I mean? Definitely, you know what I mean, send him off with peace, you know what I mean, that he's going to do his thing. You know what I mean? He's on a mission.
Blessings
to you, brother.
Thank you.
All right.
Ooh, right.
Thank you in the building. Get the camera rolling. Let me know when y'all ready. Out!
Money who I married.
Right.
Hey, they'll never break your vows, break your vows.
Hey.
Never break your vows, break your vows. Go ahead. talk shit. I was built for it, and all away from the drama. Now the friends going, I've been grinding, this moment I'ma catch up for the world. This money who I never. Yeah. And I'm never breaking vows, and I'm never breaking vows. Why oh why oh why bother me right now? Hey. I'm high, I'm high, I'm high, I'm never coming down. Born a new king, they trying to take my crown. I just call fire, you call them siren sounds. Real nigga talking all day. Hey. I ain't perfect, but she say I have a world. Woo! Let's get it. Still standing, so I cherish. This moment I'ma catch it for the world. Yeah. This money who I married. And I'm never breaking vows, and I'm never breaking vows. Let's get it on. I need peace of mind, peace of heart, peaceful and dense rust. And it's usually how we go. Oh, I need peace. Peace on earth. Hey, peace. Oh, I need peace. Peace on earth. Peace on earth.
Y'all niggas is not playing.
Get younger, yeah. Up and coming, no hate over this side, man. Brave, I represent everybody. I share love to everybody. Marley Ripliotti, man.
Look, man. Chilling with the dreadheads. You mean? I ain't even got dreads, but I'm chilling with the dreadheads. Fuck it. You see?
That's what I'm talking about, man. Love, man. Philly. Part of Philly, bro.
Man. Nigga, I'm from down the street. Nigga, I'm from down the block. My whole life, born and raised, right here. You mean? And I swear to God, dog, if we all could just come together, we all got the same dream. We all got the same dream, right? And we all running the same fucking race, right? Why we all just can't take different routes?
Woo! And get to is the he not same preaching or what? Line. Do I not preach this or what, man? It's my first time meeting him, by the way, man.
If we could just stop hating, put the guns down for a second, man, and really. Man, listen, dog. We could be some. Man, listen. Philly was some shit.
22.
And Philly, Philly still the shit. But we need to touch up on some shit. We need to get one with each other. You mean the black on black crime shit in the way. For real.